and hopelessly in love with me as well.
I just want to crawl under the rug and die.
I am, however, flattered to know that you find me so tremendously attractive. Watch out, or you'll be breaking yet another rule.
Nobody goes! Everyone stays! We're not leaving this room till I find out the truth!
You're smart enough to be running something in London. You should be in your prime, and instead they've stuck you in the country. Whatever you've done wasn't bad enough to get you fired, but it must have been serious, because you're very good. Do you have a drinking problem? Or was it some woman? Oh, my guess is both. Starting about the time your wife died, am I right?
You think that you know the answers, you're trying to twist all the facts to make them conform to your own stupid theory.
You were just trying to use my weakness to your advantage, and now that I've done the same to you, you're angry at me.